In a News 18 update, a Boone County man sitting in jail awaiting a murder trial is withdrawing his bid for a county government seat. As we previously reported, Andrew Wilhoit received 60 votes in the GOP race for the Clinton Township Board, making him one of three winners in the primary race. At that time, he was eligible to be put on the ballot for the general election. On Tuesday, Wilhoit filed a candidate withdrawal form with the Boone County Circuit Court. This takes him out of the running for the general election. In March, Wilhoit was charged with murder in connection with the death of his wife, Elizabeth Nikki Wilhoit. He is accused of murdering her and dumping her body in a creek near the couple's home. Wilhoit's jury trial is scheduled for August.